Snippets are pieces of text that you can insert with a few keystrokes. In the simplest case, they are just a block of text that you need frequently but do not want to type over and over again. For example, in this email message, I can write KR and press the tab key to expand the kind regard snippets I defined earlier. And very similarly, I can write SIG and press the tab key to insert my signature. Most snippets will also contain some intelligence, and some part of it will be dynamic. Here's a small example from the Ruby language. The tab trigger user will expand to this snippet. See how username is highlighted. I can type to overwrite it. Notice how other parts of the snippets update with the value I wrote down here. Some of the options in this array are not always needed. Notice how the whole line disappears when I press backspace while this tab stop is selected. If I change my mind later on, I can just jump backwards and enter some new text for this command and the line will reappear again. Snippets are especially useful by coding. I will implement a small C program here. I start out with the header. I want to start it out with the license block. Then I want to have an include guard. Foo.h will do. And I need to define the some function, the function that I want to implement. And I'm already done with the header. Now I open the implementation file. Here also I want the license block. And then I want to include the header. And now I can write the function. Oh yeah, and there's some to-do that I need to take care of. Make sure this works. Notice how he inserted the current date and the current time automatically. That is just part of the snippet. This is all for today. By now you should have an understanding what snippets are and what they can do. The next time I will show you how you can define your own snippets and explain the various features of Altisnips. Thanks for watching.